Another broad sell-off on the markets. Equities, bonds, commodities all hit. The S&P 500 seeing its biggest one-day fall in 20 months. So was it written in the charts?
Well, it was actually a little bit. I mean, in maybe you normally say sell in May and go away, and the market has looked a bit stressed lately. If we look on an intraday chart, we can see that it formed after the peak in May. It formed like a triangle pattern, which is broke bears out of. And then it tried to break back above the 1650 level, failed a couple of times, and finally, with Thursday sell-off, it really got hit hard.
So where do we see it going from here?
We can see on the daily chart, we can see it now has formed a bearish trend with lower lows and lower highs, and it can actually take us down to around the 1500 level where we will find some support.
Does that mean this is the end of the bull market?
No, I don't believe so. I'm still bullish on the market long term. As long as S&P 500 stays above 1340 level, then I expect 2013 to be a good year for equities.
And don't forget, you can chart equities, commodities, forex, whatever you want using the Trade Navigator on TradingFloor.com.